Business analyst concentration is primarily suitable for those students who consider themselves as the middleman between the IS, information systems area of the company, and the business area of the company. So they basically listen to what the company needs to accomplish and then work with the IT department, with those individuals to make it happen. Business analyst concentration, the student needs to be very well-versed and aware of what's going on in the business world in general, and at the same time to have a pretty good understanding, maybe not in-depth understanding, but at least a pretty good understanding of the IT side. Information technology concentration is more suitable for those individuals who see themselves working closer to the IT side of the business. So they would still listen very carefully what the business would like to implement. I would say this is the person who needs to spend a lot of time in front of the computer. I need to have a lot of passion for coding. Obviously, MIS major is not for everybody. So just listen to yourself, listen to your heart, listen to your head, and then decide if this is something for you. If this is something you would like to pursue, I'm very sure that you won't regret and you'll be very, very happy down the road.